The fifth technique is Yoko Geri, sidekick. Observe the timing of how the tori pulls the uke down on his back. The uke tries to kick the tori's right side. The tori deflects the kick with his right forearm and moves directly behind the uke. He then places both hands on the uke's shoulders and pulls him down on his back to the right. The tori seizes the uke's momentary loss of balance to pull him down. Note the timing carefully.